Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown.
Let's stick together. I should keep this. I know what this is. It might work on those doors. Please don't let that thing come back.
Thank God.
Oh no! Did they? Please don't hear me. Please. Got this. Hey, what's this? No, it's not.
What's that?